Good morning, Harry. I hear you had a great turnout last night for the inaugural meeting of the Men's Shed here in Ballinakilloo Resource Centre. Can you tell me what the meeting was about?
Last night was the first meeting. It was a public meeting to find out what type of interest there was for a Men's Shed. And basically it was to explain what a Men's Shed is.
Okay, right. So, first of all, what sort of turnout did you have?
We had over 20 people here.
Wow.
From the immediate location, and we had a representative from the HSE, from North Tip County Council, and from the VEC, representatives from all of those, because they are the places that we'll be going to looking for funding to help to get the men's shed set up and hopefully moving.
Okay, and the Men's Shed, is it a national or an international organisation?
It's an international organisation, started in Australia in the 1990s, excuse me. We have over 40 Men's Sheds in Ireland as we speak, and we think there's about one a week opening up at the moment, so hopefully that'll continue.
And what's the trust of it? Who's the Men's Shed for?
The Men's Shed is for men.
Okay.
It's a lot of men, especially in today's climate, a lot of men feel they have time on their hands. They're not working, they're retired, they have never had that much time on their hands. So it's a place where they can go and spend time and show others what they're capable of doing, their experiences, talk to other men.
Okay.
That's basically what the Men's Sheds are all about.
And last night, was there anything that came out of last night? You know, was there any positive things came from it?
We had a huge amount of enthusiasm.
Okay.
What we do know is that there are a lot of men in the area that are out of work, but they're mad to do something to help the community. And that's basically what Men's Shed is. It's jobs that need doing within the community, and Men's Sheds are there to help out to do them. Whether it's helping the Tidy Towns or some other association, it doesn't matter. Installing alarms into older people's homes.
Yeah.
These are all things that can be done voluntarily.
Mm.
And it gives the men a sense of being, a sense of they're worth something again, because they have something to do.
Okay. So it's community, it's community for the community, is that correct?
It's community based for the local community. It's to benefit the local community, something similar to the Tidy Towns. If somebody sees that there's an area that needs to be tidied up, they can get in contact with the Men's Shed. We're not go out immediately, but we put it on our books that this needs to be done, and if it's a priority, we get at it straight away.
Okay. And when is the next meeting of the Men's Shed here in Killaloe, Ballina?
We're having we're having a sub-meeting next Friday, and hopefully from that then we'll have another public meeting within a week, 10 days of that. We'll have to advertise it just to get the locals in and set up our own Men's Shed. We can have a minimum of 10 members, up to 20 members will be covered by insurance for a certain amount. So these are the first fences we have to get over.
Okay.
In order to.
So what time is the meeting at on Friday?
Our Friday meeting for the local people is at 11 o'clock in the morning, 11 a.m. Here in the Resource Centre. It's just going to be a core group from we had at the meeting last night.
Okay.
So that they can set up a committee.
Hmm.
And from that, the Men's Shed hopefully will grow.
Okay. Thank you very much for taking the time to talk to us.
You're welcome.
I'm sure we'll be hearing lots more about it.
Thank you, Ray.
Thank you, Harry.